with Brandon, like, we never really knew each other. I'm gonna just start saying that. Like, so back then, I was with Eddie for about 4 years. Mm-hmm. It was one of those things where, like, I couldn't take it no more with my relationship, so I stepped out and decided to, like,